So on the 25th, Lil Nas X premiered his music video for Montero, Call Me By Your Name. And that thing is honestly a banger. It's one of the best music videos I've seen in a long time. But not everybody thinks the way I think. So there's some people out there that really didn't like this music video, and I can't imagine why. I guess they could pick out a few points and be like, okay, this is where all the normies are gonna get really upset. But one guy in particular, Matthew Bentley, had a real problem with it. And it's honestly weird to me that somebody that's a, former Marine, an American writer of thriller novels, would be so upset by a music video. The reason Matthew Bentley is even involved in this is because somebody named Robbie Starbucks is tweeting out hate tweets about Lil Nas X, saying that he's and manipulating children because of his music videos. I have no idea how this is even possible to do through a music video. This is the most stupid thing I've ever heard in my life. Robbie, I'm about to slap you in the back of your head if you talk bad about my Lil Nas X. So Robbie Starbuck and Matthew Bentley are junking each other off in the corner while they're watching Lil Nas X's video. And, they probably have a problem with how it makes them feel. It makes them feel all sexy inside, And it's like, hey, man, just chill out, okay? You don't gotta hate what you like, okay? Chill out over there, all right? But so Matthew Bentley says to Robbie Starbuck, it's just sick and depraved, an attempt to destroy our society. Lil Nas X, how could you destroy society, dog? How could you do that? Come on, man. Don't do that. But Lil Nas X, being the big man he is going to stand his ground, of course. And he says, there is a mass shooting every week that our government does nothing to stop. Me sliding down a CGI pole isn't what's destroying society, Matthew Bentley. All right? Man, all I can think of is that I just wish I was that CGI pole. So Matthew didn't like this very much at all. And honestly, he's gone from the internet. I can't believe how obliterated he got after he made this tweet, dude. The tweet got deleted. His Twitter account is gone. The dude had a verified check mark. I don't know where he went. He probably just privated his account, but it doesn't say private. It just says it's gone. So, dude, some Lil Nas X snipers came out and they're like, blah, 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 blah. You done, dude. Get out of here, you're never making a tweet again. Now, I wish I could say that it's surprising to me to see Lil Nas X getting hate or getting, slandered in this way, especially when the man's done nothing wrong besides make music and bring joy and happiness to people of all different backgrounds. Like, I don't understand how could this be a bad thing, but apparently people are deciding that he's destroying society as we know it. The song's a banger, and for anybody out there being like, Lil Nas X, you're a one-hit wonder, they obviously didn't listen to his other songs, so, hey, just let me know what you guys think. I'll see you next time. Later.